The Misadventures of Kari Harukawa on Twitch.tv/homohomo293 is brought to you by the Okami Roho Free Company of Kuro, the pack that's got your back. The Misadventures is next for episode 195 territories around the world on Twitch.tv/homohomo293, Facebook, YouTube, and Steam, designated non-spoiler stream. Good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are around the world, you are tuned in to the Misadventures. Kari Harukawa on Twitch.tv/homohomo293, Facebook, YouTube, and Steam. This is a special broadcast, special on spoiler stream brought to you by the Incomparable Girl, the fact that's got your back. Happy LunarCon! This is a special convention that's being held over on Bryn Hilder, celebrating countdown to 6.0, Final Fantasy 14, and Endwalker. We're only going to be, for this podcast, we're going to be doing a special filming of a special drama that's going to be held here in this mansion. This is a special exclusive to the YouTube channel for yours truly. It will also be uploaded over on the channel, which is @TV/homohomo293 at a later time. This broadcast will be filming the reenactment of the special drama that has been advertised for on the LunarCon website. There is a queue for this event. I'm clearly the head of the queue, so we'll be looking for what will be multiple screenings of this play. I'll be heading off voice chat as soon as this gets started. This is also being aired live over on the Okami Roho Discord under General. So if you guys want to go ahead and join in and chime in, go ahead and do so. Our next live broadcast will be on August 13th. It will be Moonfire Pair 2021 over on Genova, Miku Argentia. Noru and Darling in the Franxx is going to be play-by-play for that event. So if you like what you see in this broadcast, the subscribe button on YouTube, follow button on Twitch, and the like button on Facebook. Our next live stream. This is a recording of the event that's going to be taking place, later on. Right now, what's going on live? We're on Shentai stream as of this recording. So we are going to take a little bit of a break. And then when we get started, we are going to go ahead, once we get inside, we will be recording the entire event out of our voice. We will be seeing chat, try to hide the chat and all the other stuff once the play gets started. Again, this is a special broadcast of the special to Kaori Harukawa, non-supporter stream, Kaori Harukawa at LunarCon 2021. Ryan Salazar's YouTube channel, search for broadcast for twitch.tv/2093. Don't go anywhere, we'll be right back. Of the show. This is the third of four reenactments that will be taking place from this Stellar Exuber Theater. Apparently I'm in for the third show. And apparently based on headcount, the last two shows are sold out. So yep, it looks like we'll be able to give you a reenactment of whatever goes down over there. Is called the Stellazio Virtual Theater, and this is a play by Walter Weichs called The Worker. Thank you. looks like the people from the other show are already leaving. So now the next one is coming up. Everybody is filing out. So in about a little bit, we're going to be doing a showcase of this special play that we're going to release. You will be seeing some stuff from chat, as well as the dialogue lines from the play. You'll see everybody playing their part. So chat is not going to be hidden for this broadcast. So up for accountability, and also to go to Egon Park, we aren't going to be whispering about it. Yes, by the way, Jesse Cox is here on Valentine's Day. He was the good drama. He also has. Get our voice chat so that you will see a playthrough of this play. You'll be seeing the lines that everybody's going to be doing for this play. This is being done at the request of my FC head Drexel, probably. Because head Drexel wants to see the play himself, but he's occupied with other stuff. So this is my personal request. Nava Stelatsu is the head of Stelatsu. So he's the best. He wants to talk about this play. So let's take a look. Display log message. Yeah, display log message is off. The log message will not be displayed. That was already off before we started, and here we go. There go the Mr. Faces, all of them. Mr. Face Brigade making its usual jogs. Looks like the Endwalker theme song is not being played. Mm-hmm. next showing is going to be very, very soon. They're just getting everything set up before people can come in. So if you like what you see in this broadcast, hit the follow button on your Twitch player, twitch.tv/homeworld2023. Follow button, that's the follow button, subscribe button on YouTube, like button on Facebook. This is going to be uploaded in its entirety over to Twitch. Also uploaded in its entirety over to YouTube on YouTube. It's going to take a while to record to upload, though. Hopefully it will not take too long, because we might be going over an hour for this short broadcast. It's going to be short because of computers on this. Our next scheduled live stream is going to be on August 13th, 2021. Moonfire Bear 2021 on Genova. Nico Argenti and Zorame. Wait to see that. So, we're gonna keep waiting until Stelots, your team, is ready to bring us in. So that I'll get a seat, get a voice chat, go ahead and get to see live and uncut in its entirety this special play. We had a lot of other extra stuff so that you can also see the dialogue. So I was in the line with the third of four shows that would be taking place. I was lucky to even be in line for a show, because everything is already sold out based on that. The line's moving. Go. There's AFK rules in place. I'm gonna have to make sure as well. Maybe my first round, so that I don't get any AFK message. We don't get booted out early, because the rules are in place to leave just this game is in the map. And if you like what you see, Final Fantasy XIV has a free trial, which includes A Realm Reborn and the award-winning Heavensward expansion. Level 60. No restrictions on playtime. Get your taste of yours here right now and slam today. This line's moving. So we're getting a tell, so I'll be able to get in. Usher's here just still at the virtual team. There's a gap in the line. Move the line, please. Move. Of my days when I was working in Nexus Control over an Anime Expo. Next year, Anime Expo is going to be back at it the way it was before this pandemic started. Reminder, if you haven't gotten your shots, go get your shots. The Delta variant is a running rampant. We don't want you to end up like Stephen Harmon, who outright rejected the life-saving vaccine. Value your own life. Get your shots. You don't get sick. Together we will win. Thank you. shot of Jess Cox and Cider Spider for fun tonight. Be sure to sub to their channels. They're awesome. Stilettia ushers are designated, right? Us upstairs and take a seat at one of our benches. So heading upstairs and the game. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and out voice chat to show you that actions will speak louder than words. This is a special play brought to you by Stilettia Virtual Theater. Enjoy!
Thank you. You Thank you. ゃじゃーん。
That's that for the live stream. Our next broadcast will be scheduled for August 13th, 2021, when we do require fair from Nova, from Argentia, Garlic and the Franks, and the Minoru. Nova is going to be your play-by-play person. If you like what you see in this broadcast, please be sure to follow the button on TV session 203. The subscribe button on YouTube and the like button on Facebook. Tommy Rojo, Big Company of Girl, Girl World, the Crystal Data Center, Final Fantasy 14. May you ever walk in the light and darkness of the crystal. It's bye for now.